What's going on, guys? My name is Mark Wagner, and today we're going to be talking about what makes a winning product a winner. I think this is a really important video because the vast majority of the time, dropshipping stores make 75% or more of their money from a small group of winners, and you need to know how to spot those. Let's hop right into the video and see what makes a winning product. Okay, so the first thing that makes a winning product is that it's appealing to a large market. So you can have an awesome product designed for people who live in treehouses, but you're not going to sell many because there's not that many people that live in treehouses. If you want to scale a product big time, then you need tens of millions of potential customers. Another factor of some winners is that they solve a common problem. These products do extremely well with dropshipping, especially if there's a large market for it, just like I mentioned. One example of these is teeth whitening pens that people are selling by the thousands a couple months ago. There's tons of people that struggle with having yellow teeth, and it solves a problem for those people. Another factor that I've noticed really helps a product become a winner is if it's enjoyable to watch or use. For example, charcoal face masks were an extremely good product, and one of the reasons is because they were super satisfying to watch people pull off, so they kinda ended up going viral. One of my winners is also very satisfying, which definitely helps contribute to my success. These products can go viral and get on the explore page of Instagram a lot easier, which can definitely boost your sales. One more factor that many winning products have is that they follow trends. This can mean selling products for holidays, like selling rose bears before Valentine's Day. It could also mean selling a product or a similar product when there's a lot of desire for that product. For example, fidget spinners went viral a couple years ago, and there were hundreds of dropshipping stores selling those, making millions and millions of dollars. Just make sure that you get in before the trend starts to decline. Another trait of many winning products is that it's new or customers have never seen it before. When customers see a product for the first time and it intrigues them, then they want to be the first person to own that product. When you're selling an innovative and new product that people have never seen before, then you want to make sure that you're advertising the product like it's cutting-edge technology. Try selling the emotion just as much as the product. In summary, you want your product to hit a pain point with your customers. Whether that means promoting relationship stuff before Valentine's Day or selling anti-snoring devices to people that snore. Winners always trigger something in your customer's brain that says, that product is a great idea and I need one. No one's gonna say that because you're selling a car charger. Just make sure that you test a product fully and don't be afraid to invest a couple hundred dollars testing. Alright guys, I really hope you enjoyed this video. Let me know in the comments below what types of videos you'd like to see me make next. Be sure to hit that big red subscribe button on your way out, and I'll see you in the next one.